hi there. My name is Nigga Ayesa, and I'm a member of the cast of THRILLER Live. As you can see, here we are at the Civic Theatre in Auckland. We're on our way to Malaysia very soon. So let's give you a bit of a tour backstage. You can see what goes on behind the scenes at THRILLER Live.
This is Tyler. This guy's Tyler. He plays percussion, but it's his last show right now. Have you had a good time with us, mate?
I've loved it. Every single minute of it has been the best, especially with you, Mig.
Oh, we love looking at that.
And this is our musical director. He's Professor Johnny Ma. Yeah, there's lots of them in the company, but this is the main guy, and he's in charge of all the music, make sure we all get it right. So if we all screw up, it's his fault. And that's Santa Claus. This is a stage door. I have to sign in here, which to let you know that I'm in the building. I'm in the building. I'm not supposed to take the lift, so I'll take the stairs. This is Blake. Blake here is in charge of our monitors and make sure that we can hear ourselves and hear the band. I can't hear him very well. I can't hear you either. This beautiful lady here who likes touch. We're very close here at THRILLER Live. I'm here in level 3 where they have laundry and they do the wigs. As you can see, this is where they wash the clothes. This is where they fix the clothes. Where they fix the wigs. Oh, there we go. I hate to tell you this, but some people wear wigs on this show. We're very close. And this is Jessica Powell Antonini. She is our resident director, resident choreographer. She really makes sure that we all are doing the right thing and making sure the show looks great. And this lady here, Alex, she's in charge of, really, me. Here I go. Backstage now. It's really dark, as you can see. Especially because I'm wearing sunglasses. These are costumes. Costumes. We wear them, otherwise we'll be naked. That's the monitor desk there. This is all our microphones get transmitted to here. These are our microphones that get transmitted to over there. I sing into this end, not this end. Doesn't work very well going through this end. You have to use this end. As you can see, there's a, we're backstage now. There's boxes. We're all going to Sydney today. It's our last show here in Auckland. So we're all packing it our way, and these are the same boxes that'll get to Malaysia. This is Lily. She's she takes people's clothes off and throws them back on again.
Hey, I don't know if you can see this very well, but this guy here, his name's Ricky Matepi. This guy, he's the boss of everything. He's our technical director. Is that what you call yourself, technical?
No.
Is this a video? Because we were just having a good conversation.
You know.
She loves her job.
I do.
She's very good at
it. I love taking sweaty pants off. I just love it.
I'm actually here in the band pit. It's where the musicians live and play. I wouldn't want to touch anything because you never know where those guys have been.
Malaysia?
Yeah, Malaysia's going to be wild, isn't it? Because in Malaysia, it's a whole different country. It's a whole different ballgame. Oh, so Prinny lives here. It's Prinny's
I've been relocated.
Relocated, yeah. Yep. Why? Because you're there.
Someone moved me to the boiler room.
Really?
But I'm reclaiming.
It wasn't me.
I'm reclaiming my room. But apparently, Mick, who used to be here.
That's my room. Hey, where's my sign? Where's my sign?
Someone.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm in the garbage bin?
Yeah.
Sorry.
I'm very popular here at THRILLER Live, as you can see. I want to see the company manager about this. I want to see the company manager about this. Excuse me! Excuse me!
These guys are going to bring entertainment to you like there's no tomorrow.
We're going to entertain you. Give me money. That's what I want. This is Rachel. She's in charge of wardrobe, but she wants to talk to you. Do you want to talk to Malaysia, don't you?
Yeah, I do. I'm just very busy. I'm very sorry.
Okay. Good talk. Right now, I'm under the bridge. The bridge here is
where they
cross under the stage. I can't go out there because there's people going in already, as you can see.
Stay tuned, Malaysia. I'm not going to know what just hit you.
You're going to Malaysia, aren't you?
No.
Well, in that case, forget about it. Ricky, let's just talk about other things. I'm just going to have a talk to some of the dancers back here. Guys,
yeah.
Are you decent? Malaysia's here. This is Malaysia.
Hi, Malaysia.
That's Austin.
Hi. That's Malaysia. David. What's up?
And this is Joe. I can't show you too far down because, well, his mirror's actually shown. He's in his underwear! Okay.
We do some boogie and all down and stuff, you know. You know, making everything look real sexy and stuff. Moving on.
Thrilling, isn't it? And over here, this coming down the stairs now, this is Rex. He's the go.
He's the guy.
Rex go. Famous. I'm going to put a list now of all your credits right here, as you can see. It's true. Okay, well, look, I'm just about to go on stage for a song. We're in the middle of the show, so I can't show you too much, but this is Alex Buchanan. We'll get a load of him.
Well, in Malaysia, that's actually a really big dressing room, so you get the number one dressing room, because you're the star.
Well, they get that all sorted out. I've got a show to do. It's on. Okay, so we just got off stage, but that's it. Actually, all you need to see backstage here at THRILLER Live. So, next time we'll see you, we'll be in Malaysia. And you can see backstage for yourself what it's all about. All right. See you soon, Malaysia. Looking forward to it. Bye. We're coming to get you. We're coming to get you. Malaysia.
There's no one else I know that does it for me, baby.